different levels of cooking. So one is, raw is raw, and then you have steaming, which really only takes about 10 minutes if you just steam it. It doesn't have to be in a steamer. It can just be in the pot with just a little bit of water. And then, with the lid on it. And then you have a lot of the dishes that just sit there cooking for an hour with other foods, until they're ready, a lot of vegetables. So those are the ones I'm saying it's just too long. The one in between is good. Raw vegetables, it's good to have some raw vegetables, but I'm not a fan of like a raw diet all the time. It's good to have it sometimes if you're just doing a temporary cleanse or something like that. But to digest, to break down raw vegetables, even though their enzymes are, a lot more alive, it's very hard on the stomach. And as one ages, the stomach acid is just a lot less, and it's much harder to digest, and especially people with hypothyroidism, it's very hard on their system, so they shouldn't have a lot of the raw vegetables. But if you want to keep the enzymes alive, I would just say, even if you steam it and you still kind of want it a little bit on the raw side, just steam it a little bit, just to kind of open it up, and then eat it. That's better than like completely raw all the time.